Wanted to do a quick little Hey, what's going on YouTube? Just wanted to do a quick little video showing you what an old school 90s cartoon on DVD looks like upscaled on a 4K TV played through a 4K Blu-ray player. And as you can see, animation looks absolutely wonderful. Even 23-year-old animation. I think this episode was made in 1994. And look how vibrant and colorful it is. And if you're wondering why the black bars are there, it's because it's a standard def image, so the black bars are going to be there. And I must say, I don't see any clouding. So yeah, that negative 3 gamma on the new update for this TV is great. But anyway, I just really wanted to point out just how amazing animation looks. It's really does look really amazing for a DVD upscaling a 20 plus year old cartoon. And yeah, this is one of my favorite episodes, the Road Rash episode. And like I said, really on almost any format, animation looks good. I was watching an old anime on a tube TV on a VHS tape the other day. Or a couple months ago at my friend's house, and that looked great. So animation looks good on almost any format, but I think it looks really, really good being upscaled. And I'm very impressed with it, to say the least. Anyway, guys, this has been MetalCrypt89. Just wanted to do this quick little video upscaling one of my old favorite old cartoons that I just picked up the box set this past week. If you follow me on Instagram, you saw that. And so yeah, this has been MetalCrypt89 with another DVD upscale video for Rocko's Modern Life. Have a good one, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace.